So I'd like to talk about what can you expect from a mini tummy tuck in terms of not only results, but in terms of what to expect, how long's your downtime. So most of my patients that I perform these mini tummy tucks on will expect to have maybe 3, 4, sometimes 5 days of a little bit of soreness in the lower part of your abdomen. If we combine it with liposuction of your stomach as well as of the hips, you'll probably have, you know, maybe 4 or 5 days of some mild discomfort. This isn't the type of discomfort where you're gonna be laid up in bed. This is the type of discomfort where you'll feel like you had a good, pretty hard workout at the gym. You might have a little bit of soreness if you move a certain way, but it's mostly kind of muscular soreness. It's not really pain. And most of my patients are really honestly back to fairly normal activity within just a few days. You know, most patients, they'll get home from the surgery. The surgery takes maybe an hour to do, perform, maybe slightly longer in some cases. But after that, you know, recovery here at Sarasota Surgical Arts, the way we do the anesthesia, recovery is real quick. So recovery might be 20 minutes, 30 minutes at most. You go home, you'll have all the medicines that you require to keep you comfortable. But most patients will sort of take it easy the first day. The second day, much more normal activities. The third day, much more normal activities. Now, I do not have you shower or bathe in that area for a week, but you can use wet wipes to clean off around. But I do not like you to touch the wound itself for about 7 days. I also use skin glue over the type of over the incision. I don't use Steri-Strips or gauze pads. I feel like it gets kind of messy. I just want to sort of occlude the incision, keep it nice and clean, and usually by a week, the glue is starting to come off. I don't use any stitches through the skin, so it usually heals into this beautiful little white line after a few months. Of course, all scars take a few months because they'll be red for a little while, but then the redness generally gets broken down and goes away. But most people really recover from this quite simply and are extraordinarily happy with this type of surgery because there's no other way to get rid of that loose skin in that area, especially if you have stretch marks. The one caveat to the mini tummy tuck is it will not take care of stretch marks that go above your belly button. This is a surgery solely for the belly button to the bottom part of your pubic bone. You can sometimes combine it where you can get some of it with, if you do certain things to the belly button where you pull it down or release it from its stalk, but most standard mini tummy tucks are pretty simple in nature, pretty simple recovery, and it's a great recovery. Thanks.